Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with dollar index. The dollar index is consolidating near 106 points. Investors' attention is focused on the result of the US Federal Reserve meeting. Officials left the key rate at 5.5% amid a stable economy, a strong labor market and inflation that remains well above target. During a press conference, US Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell confirmed that officials are ready to raise interest rates if inflation continues to rise. In other words, a lot depends on statistics. Data on the American labor market will be released today. We recommend paying special attention to the dynamics of wage growth. If the statistics don't disappoint, the dollar will have another reason to grow. Next, GBP-USD. The GBP-USD pair holds its position at the level of 1.22. Traders analyzed the results of the Bank of England meeting. The regulator keep the interest rate at 5.25%, noting that borrowing costs will remain high for a long time. Bank of England Governor Andrew Bailey also said that slowing inflation is not a sign of the end of the hawkish policy. According to market participants, without additional tightening of policy, the regulator will not be able to achieve the inflation target of 2%. Since the decision to raise the rate was not made, the English economy may face an even deeper recession. Against this background, the pound may remain under pressure. And finally, Brent. Oil is rising and testing the resistance of $87 per barrel. Prices are supported by the decision of the US Federal Reserve and Bank of England to keep interest rates at previous levels, which will ease pressure on the world's leading economies and can help grow demand for energy. In addition, investors fear a reduction in supply after news of a decline in oil exports from Venezuela in October to less than 700,000 barrels per day, despite the easing of US sanctions. Given the ongoing geopolitical risks, prices increase may continue. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.